The state of Ohio is the birthplace of aviation. That's a wonderful tradition of innovation and excellence that we build upon in aviation and aerospace at The Ohio State University. There are over 40 faculty at The Ohio State University who do research in areas related to aviation and aerospace. The Aerospace Research Center serves as a context where these faculty can work together collaboratively to solve the toughest technical challenges. We conduct a wide array of research topics, but we can break that down into three general areas. Our research is on jet engines, the efficiency of flight, and with UAVs or drones. We have a unique asset here, the Ohio State University Airport. This airport facility enables us to extend our research all the way from fundamental basic studies in the lab to practice all the way to flight. We have a joint education and research mission here at our center where these two go hand in hand. We have over 45 graduate students, 10 undergraduate students, and a number of high school students who work with our faculty to learn and grow professionally as we do our research. We have an active and vibrant research portfolio of over $6 million in research expenditures per year. Our partners in industry, the federal government, and the state of Ohio appreciate our interdisciplinary approach to the research process. We bring together faculty from across the university to form a nexus of expertise and ideas to solve the toughest challenges.